I also think, you know, it's all down to the artist and what the artist does. It's about their music, you know, and when I start out with people, I'm not always looking at who they are. I'm looking at, first of all, do they have a voice? Do they have something that you as an audience would love? And then we start looking at them, you know, as a whole package. And in my world, they don't necessarily need to be a model at all. They just need to have that it factor.